I can see a pizza. I can see the pizza. I can see a world map, which looks really cool, actually.
Yeah, that world map is my mouse pad.
Oh, that looks amazing, man. I'm stealing that from you.
It's huge, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. And I can see your sexy, sexy jeans. That's it.
That's actually my pajama trousers.
Oh, okay.
My fisherman's pants. But that photo was taken days ago.
Oh. Well. Sir?
Fuck off.
Okay. That's the simple.
Sir? Fuck off.
Fuck off.
Yeah, I should do that the next time I have a telemarketer to call me sir.
Yeah.
Just, excuse me, sir. Have you heard of our latest solar panels? Are you shopping for solar panels? Let me ask. Do you own your property?
Fuck off.
Fuck off.
With the pervert.
Yes.
Oh. Chris. Oh, Chris. Chris.
Oh no, Chris.
Chris.
Oh my god, that sounds so weird. Commander man, in my ear, that sounds really weird.
Chris.
Hello.
Take your pants off. I don't have a penis. Put your pants back on.
Oh my god.
Whoa, Kush, mate. Kush. What the fuck? Chewie, I'm only friends with Chewie now because, you know, he's not the racist one.
Chewie, say something racist, please.
Hey, that wasn't racist. I call it as
a... Oh, whoa, okay.
Cows are delicious.
You know what? They are delicious, Chewie. You know, I eat cows as well.
Oh, wait, that's right. You're not Hindu, you're Sikh.
I seek out missiles. I get it, funny one. No, it wasn't
big
funny.
Big long black missiles.
Oh my days. What'd you call a lost Indian? Miss Singh. What do Indians say to their mum when they go? Mum, bye.
That's terrible.
Whoa, that, I mean, come on. Whoa,
that is the difference between the American Indian reality show. Are you the best singer?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Hello there. General Singh. Hello. Hello. It is chicken curry order, General Grievous.
Where do I drop the Star Wars conversion mod?
No idea.
What do you mean, where do you drop it?
Where do I unzip it?
I told you where you unzip it and unzip the other one.
But was it in the mod folder or around the mod folder?
Into the mod folder. You unzip it into the mod folder, but don't have the zip file in the mod folder.
No, I know that.
No, please, no dirty whore, no, please.
Yeah, you're right, it's not clean, polish it, bitch.
This is, what do you call a fat, what weapon does a fat Jedi use? A heavy saber.
That was terrible.
That was funny. Come on, give me that. Have you guys seen Teletubbies?
Isn't that the show you star in?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You're the purple one, aren't you?
Isn't that a toddler show?
That's why Bopal stars in it.
Teletubbies are the cute little bears.
Oh, fuck off, they're not cute, they're fucking disastrous.
Have you not seen the Teletubbies? Like, they have the little TV belly buttons.
I've seen the fucking Teletubbies, I'm sorry, I think they're even worse than Rad Scorpions.
Would you say, Kush? Would you say? Say that, what, the bet? Grizzly, what is this grizzly you speak of, sir?
Your mother's bush.
Whoa!
Whoa!
I'm getting roasted today and I didn't do anything wrong. But I'm the only brown person in here, so probably.
You
so.
Came in here waving your brown stick around, what? Trying okay. to be all anti-Semitic
you know
and anti-racist towards us.
Do you know what? I'm not having it. Well, no, sir, I'm supposed to say lootings. My computer's already fixed, so I can watch porn. Hello, babe. Open show Bob's and Virgin, please, babe.
Show Bob's and Virgin.
Have you not heard them? They're like the Indian men going like.
Oh my god! Best idea ever! What if the next time you get a scamming call, you hand it to your missus and she just pretends to be like at the other end of a sex line? And she's like, we usually take on client calls at this time, but I guess I better fix my computer first.
Oh. And he'd be like, oh, hello, babe. Oh, please show me Bob's and Virgin. I want to see it, babe. Open up your cloth.
But, honey, you can't see them. All I can do is, you know, tell you about them.
But, sir, please, you turn me on so much.
No, not sir.
Oh, what?
What?
What the fuck?
I'm out. Good night, Vienna.
Good
Bye-bye.
Night.
Bye-bye. I'm not here till Thursday.
But sir, you were here all the time for me. No.
I'd like to change my answer for what grizzly was.
Okay, what was it then? Not mom's bush, but what was it?
It was an unspoken joke.
Oh, okay.
There was no explanation needed. Of course, I did do it really badly, so I guess...
That's what she said.
May have been weird. Oh, by the way, I might be working in immigration soon, so Bhopal. See you, mate.
Whoa! Boy, I'm in the UK. You can't get me out of this country. Or you should be like, some of your colleagues. Oh. I don't know.
Hate to remind you of this, but we're all part of the same fucking Commonwealth.
Shit. Mate, come on, I can just imagine you going to work saying, look, I've got this Indian kid on the PS4, and I'm not sure he's legit, but let's just take him out of the UK and get rid of him.
I'm not sure he's legit.
Let's just get rid of him. I don't want his brown scent around the UK, Australia, or any place in the country. Just make him go to his own little island.
So that's 79 countries off the list. What's next?
Let's have a look.
India is actually part of the Commonwealth, aren't they?
I think so, yeah.
76 countries? How many countries again?
I don't know. 70-something. It's ridiculous. It's more than half the world actually belongs to the Commonwealth.
I'm a bushwanker.
Even none of them are actually, you know, properly run by the Queen. And
guys,
a lot of them are just small islands anyway.
What does it tell you if someone hides in a bush to survive?
Tells you they have issues with coming out of the womb.
Oh God, Jesus Christ. I'm talking about Fortnite, come on, I don't know where the fuck that come from.
If they're hiding in a bush, it means they're trying to do stealth plays. It means they're trying to hide behind someone. They're following someone and they're trying to look like a bush.
Yeah, that's me. I'm hiding in the bush right now.
Are you following anyone?
No, I'm just hiding in a bush. Because I'm a pussy and I'm like scared.
You're going to get spotted because people check bushes.
No, they don't. They actually don't. I tell you that, Commander. I've hidden bushes in all my games and I've killed everyone.
Wow. Okay, I've got the new conversion mod in there, removing the zip folder from the mod folder, removing the empty mod folder from the mod folder, and we're done. It's installed.
Normally I just put the zip folder in the downloads folder. I don't know why you put it in the mod folder.
Is it still... Never mind.
Is it still what? What do you need to know?
I'm trying to figure out... I can't actually see the Star Wars mod on the mod list.
It starts with... IBS something.
Yeah, it's not here anymore. I have to try again. I've stuffed it up. Yeah, that's...
You filmed me for right. The last time, Admiral.
Documents... Paradox, Solaris... Mod... Intrepid Dawn Star Wars 211... And there's a whole bunch of UGC files. Read me. No.
Well, you can just do more than read me.
Maybe it just needs a restart.
Doubtful, it didn't for me.
Oh, no, no, no.
Find selection, complete colors, flags, no outpost maintenance, update complete colors, Z beautiful battles. That's all I've got in my mod list.
I've only got 50 ammo, Jesus Christ.
Oh, you're crazy.
This always happens.
Enemy spotted!
Enemy spotted!
Enemy Piper!
Enemy Putta!
Fletch me
Putta!
Fletch me Putta!
Wow.
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 Wow. Oh wow. Oh wow.
Wow.
Wow. MTT hit!
MTT hit!
What the fuck was that?
ATST!
There it is, I got it. So this time it wasn't the fact that the mod folder was in the mods folder, it was that the mod unzipped into its own folder within the mod folder and I had to take the unzipped files out of there and put them into the mod folder.
Yeah, that's why I do it, that's why I download it to the downloads folder and then extract to the mod folder.
Yeah, that's what I did. And it made another folder within the mod folder and put it all in there. It's just my system, obviously, but luckily it seems to be working now. So, the next time we go to play Stellaris, we can play 211 and you can show me how the new grabbing, expanding thing works.
Sure.
Do you know the way?
Do you know the way?
I do, but the real question, Bhopal, is do you know the way out of this room?
I don't know the way out of the country, but I do know the way out of the room.
Good, fuck off.
Okay, see you later, mate. I'll see ya.
No, don't, no, it's okay, I'm just kidding. Stay. Yeah, I know. I can't see the screen, so even if you left the party, I wouldn't know.
But sir, I'm still here.
Fuck off.
Okay, sir. I can hear people fighting, this is getting hairy.
It's actually old now. I never thought I could get bored of telling BP to fuck off, but it's happened.
BP, mm-hmm.
I don't want to say it anymore. I'll be back, I need some whiskey.
Okay.
And when I say need, it's not like a survival requirement.
But it probably is.
The music for this level.
Me too. Oh, okay. Are you playing Stellaris, are you, Chewie?
No, I'm watching a video of Sonic Mania.
Ooh. Are you coming on tonight, are you? Filming Star Wars?
Oh, yeah.
Yay. I need your lovely, lovely Celestine face in here. Oh, snipers.
That's a nice secret room.
Okay. Strike me down in anger and I'll always be with you, just like your mother, father, nephew, cousins, brothers, former roommate. You tell me we were all the way back here. Well, he's dead, son.
I'm sorry, he's dead, Jim.
Who's Jim?
Star Trek character.
I can hear someone. Come at me, bruh. I'll take you one on one. No, probably fail anyway. Walt's secret llama.
Secret llama?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's him there. Someone has the high ground.
High ground!
Mm-hmm. victory in Fortnite! Oh! Yes! What? 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 Oh! Shit! Oh my god! Ah!